is the first ever video with the iPad mini. Figured I'd see how the HD recording went. It's Saturday night, June 8th, 2013, and got a light show here. So the way stuff's going, I'll probably get hit and no one will see this, but if not, we'll see what it looks like on the computer. Might upload it. Like I've said in many videos, I'm kind of a weather buff, so this is nothing out of the norm for me. Oh, this is pretty awesome. Probably shouldn't be this close to the chimney, but what are you gonna do? I think I'm gonna go grab my regular camera, shoot this as well. I'll probably end it maybe around a minute and a half or two with this one. Looks really good though. In person, I'll have to see how the recording looks. This is just a Texas thunderstorm, so. getting some activity back that direction. Not quite as much as. Good Lord, that's the 2 minute mark. This is awesome. I'm gonna go get my regular camera